people like to try and get a few different accents out of me. I don't know how it started. I think it started at school and then just elevated from one to another. My favourite place to run would be the streets of Glasgow. The furthest distance that I ran is about 30 and a half miles, something like that. And that seems to be kind of my known little trick nowadays.